It is now official. The Austin City Council voted unanimously today to appoint T.C. Broadnax as its next city manager. Broadnax, the exiting city manager of Dallas, will begin his new job on May 6th. And according to the contract, he's going to be paid a base salary of just over $470,000. Broadnax led Dallas for 7 years, but faced recent criticism from Mayor Eric Johnson. He submitted his resignation in February, but had said he would stay in his position until June.